Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for July 2nd, 2021. A very happy birthday to my nephew, Cody. Cody, I love you so much. I hope you have a beautiful, beautiful day. All right. We have conclusions are within reach, full moon eclipse. I'm telling you what, this, I feel like this is like falling off the floor. You know, where you thought you hit like the bottom and like all the stuff came out and all the learning and all the stuff that you had to know. And then the floor kind of breaks out from underneath you. So this does have a little bit of energy for some of seriously, what's next? Okay, seriously, do I have to keep going through this? I can't take any more information. But what comes up and what happens is actually a good thing. It is a good thing. So this might be that deep discussion where you thought you were the victim. And then the person comes back and like, are you kidding me? You did this. Now, I'm not encouraging fights here. Okay. But what I'm getting at here is there could be a discussion where you were not nearly aware of everything the other person was going through. So that's some scenarios. There's another scenario where you're just, some of you are leaving a job and you've already given notice, but you're waiting on that long drawn out time where it's like, oh, can you just stay on for a month? And that way we can find a replacement. And you're just like, every day you're done, you've moved on, but yet you're still having to tie up loose ends. So it has that kind of thing going on. So it's gonna be different for everybody, but definitely you can lay a situation to rest. And mostly this is how you show up in life. You can lay to rest the old way of doing things. You deserve to be happy. We all deserve to be in this place of peace, love, harmony, and grace. Why the heck not? Why keep struggling to have drama in our lives? And that doesn't mean sticking your nose up in the air. You hear me say this all the time. It doesn't mean sticking your nose up in the air and saying, I'm above it all, blah, blah, blah. They're still causing drama just by doing that. But being in the heart center, not being pulled by the stories we're hearing, not participating in escalating bad situations. Okay. They're saying lay this to rest. Lay this to rest. But lay this to rest is the old way so that you can take a fresh approach. So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love and take care.